In 1986, the city of Cleveland, Ohio, held a promotional event called Balloonfest 86. The goal was to set a world record for the largest simultaneous release of balloons. However, due to unforeseen weather conditions, the balloons caused chaos by blocking airport runways and interfering with boating activities.